scared.
Oh, oh, fudge.
Not afraid of anything.
You thought. What is more deceptive? A foolish wise man or a wise fool?
Foolish wise man or a wise fool?
Don't ask me. Tin Man! Do you know anything or not?
Only that I want a heart for business.
Without one, you'll never know pain and sorrow.
But there's more to feeling than just that. Is it there?
Oh, possibly. But are you sure it's worth the suffering?
I'll take my chances, your witness.
Get out of the witness business. Come, I've made my decision. I will give you a heart, and I will get you some brains, and you, Jack, some courage. And I will even get you back home to Luke. If you kill the most evil, the most terrible, the most ugly witch alive, evil witch of the West.
Wait a minute, Miss Witch. I could kill anybody.
Why not? You already killed one wicked witch.
That was an accident.
I don't care how it happened. Besides, you're the best looking witch killer in the country. Mr. Witch.
What do I have to do
to get my brains?
Kill the Wicked Witch of the West,
of course. You just told Dorothy she had to do that. I don't care who does it. Besides, this is the package deal. And as long as the Wicked Witch of the West still lives, no one gets anything.
But Mr. Witch!
Dorothy, if you want to get back home to Luke, you're just going to have to pay for it.
But Mr. Witch!
No! I have spoken!
Don't nobody bring me no bad news. I'll make you an offer.
woman.
Oh, your wicked majesty, the messenger has arrived.
A message for you, miss.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, for your sake, it had better be good news.
Oh, yeah, I got a really good piece of good news for you. Mostly.
Mostly? What do you mean, mostly?
Well, first of all, Dorothy and their friends are on the way up here, and they're going to do you in.
What?
Wait a minute.
But where's the good news you promised me? You brought me nothing but bad news.
The good news is that I have more bad news.